for a long time. I was sitting here playing while you were asleep, and I was just nodding out, just not doing it. It just wasn't working. I'll turn this down a little. First day of year two. I did upgrade my tools. Who are you? Who the hell are you? Oh, Kent. Is my sword will work? Thank you.
Thank you.
What? Is she grooming her? She grooming her? Looks like she was grooming her.
No, they were sniffing noses.
Oh. Well, that's cute too. I think I think it's all done.
She came down and she heard me with the blade. So when she got out here, she found Tony standing on her rug.
Oh, that's not a problem. It's a huge problem. My rug. Oh no, you didn't. Which one is that? Charm? Or not charm, Z?
Yeah. Look at the holes on the back part of the rug. Okay. Her claws are go all the way through it and pull Batty back out to the other side.
I'm glad she's not in jail anymore. I'm glad we rescued her from jail. Not that she probably remembers that it was us or anything, but... that she was in jail. I'm going to bed. Finish planning tomorrow. Hi. Hi, cutie. Cutie patootie.
Thank you.
Tony, how you doing? Is everything good? Do you like your life? You do now? You didn't before, huh? Nope, we remember when you really didn't like your life that much. Remember that, honey?
Oh, yeah.
It sucked. You made sure we knew you were miserable and it was because of us. You would never, ever forgive us for that shit, either. Because we were the meanest people in the world, take you away from your mommy.
Me as part of the household, not just something that harasses her periodically.
Huh.
He's like, you got something for me, or just leave me the fuck alone?
Well, I'm waiting. Can't you see me waiting here? Why don't I have anything? This is ridiculous. You can tell I want something. Why aren't you giving me something? Anything. I don't care. Just give me something. Jeez, is that so fucking hard?
She's giving us the what the fuck is that look.
Seriously, Steve? Seriously? Seriously? Would you eat that? Would you eat that? He wouldn't, but he's not a cat. You're a cat. You should totally eat that. She's looking at me now like, what do you mean I'm a cat? What do you mean I'm a cat? What do you mean by that? You are a cat. I'm sorry, but you are. There's nothing wrong with being a cat. You have a pretty good life. Oh, it's gonna rain all day tomorrow. Yay! Doesn't matter. Thank you. I know we keep having this conversation, but you don't, strictly speaking, have to be right there, right? I mean, you could be in a lot of different places besides right on my mouse pad. Look at this.
I don't know what she does.
Daddy, can you talk some sense into Mommy? She says I can't be on the mouse. Move. Over. Like right here. Perfect. Now you're closer to me. And Daddy's scratching your butt, and you're not on the mouse pad. See, there's plenty of room on the desk.
And there's lots of cheese in the pail, because you just dragged her through the middle of it.
Oh, well. She's like, what do you mean, oh, well? I'll kill you. I'll kill you. She won't kill me. Oh, I never planted this garlic. I should have planted this. Oh, it took me 3 days if I planted everything. Oh. I missed something over here. I missed a spot. That's okay. The cheese has been found. More ancient fruit. I'm losing stuff.
Look at this.
You got more cheese?
I don't know what the fuck that is.
Guys, you know this isn't cool, right? You're putting stuff, whatever this stuff is. Yeah, I know, it's not cool. Alright, my kimono hut is fixed. Okay. Maybe I put it over here. No. I didn't have any. Kitty. Thank you. for a bit.